number 2, learn structure and function part 2. In the previous video, we had studied the two main parts of plant, that is roots and stem. In this video, we are going to study the topic leaf, type of leaves, flowers and fruits. The first topic is leaf. The leaves are generally thin, flat and green in color. Leaves arise from the knots on a stem. The parts of leaves are leaf apex, leaf margin, vein, midvein, leaf bed, petiole, stipule and leaf base, which we are going to study. Leaves grow from the knots on a stem. Leaves are generally thin, flat and green in color. The first part is leaf apex. The tip of the leaf, it may be tapering, pointed or round. Leaf margin, the edges of a leaf's blade. Leaf margin may be entire, denate or lobed. Leaf base, the portion of the leaf attached to the stem. Leaf blade, lamina, the broad spread out part of the leaf. Petiole, leaves of some plant have a stalk which join the leaf to the stem. Leaves of some plant do not have a petiole. Stipules, small leaf-like structure may be present near the leaf base. There are two types of leaves, compound leaves and simple leaves. Compound leaves means the leaf blade of a leaf in some plant is divided into many small parts called leaflet. Such leaves are called as a compound leaves. Example, neem, coriander, shame plant, that is mimosa plant. Simple leaves, leaves of some plant have a single undivided leaf blade and a single midrib. Such leaves are called as a simple leaves. Example, guava, mango and eucalyptus. Different types of leaves. In a different plant of leaves, the arrangement of leaves on the stem is different. It may be alternate, opposite, ruled, spiral, etc. Alternate means in ascending order, one after the other. Opposite, as you see, it is in opposite direction. The leaves are in opposite direction, ruled in a twisted manner. Spiral, as you see in the picture, the leaves are rounded and in the center. Vein pattern in the leaf. Reticular venation and parallel venation. Presence of interconnected veins which form a web-like network. In parallel venation, the presence of parallel running secondary veins to a central, perpendicular primary vein. It occur in dicots. And in parallel venation, it occur in monocots. Reticular venation occur in mango, hibiscus, figs, etc. And parallel venation occur in banyan, bamboo, weed, grasses, maize, etc. Flower. The flower are the reproductive part of a plant, is the most attractive part of a plant. They are not only involved in reproduction, but are also a source of food for other living organisms. They are a rich source of nectar. Part of flower. Calyx. In the bird condition, the petals are covered by the leaf-like parts called sepals, which are green in color. They form the calyx. Corolla. This is made up of colorful parts and petals. Androecium. This is the male reproductive part of the flower. It consists of stamens. Each stamen is made up of anther and filament. Gynoecium. This is the female reproductive part of the flower. This is made up of carpels. A carpel consists of stigma, style and ovary. Vegetative part of a flower. Petals. This is a bright color part that attract bees, insects and birds. Colors of petals varies from plant to plant. Some are bright while some are pale colored. Thus, petals help us to differentiate one flower from another. Sepals. सीपल इज ग्रीन कलर पार्ट बीनीथ द पेटल्स टू प्रोटेक्ट द राइजिंग बर्ड्स. पेडिसिल फ्लावर में हैव अ लॉन्ग और अ शॉर्ट स्टाल कॉल्ड पेडिसिल. फंक्शन ऑफ फ्लावर पोलिनेशन. आफ्टर मैच्योरिटी एंथर बर्स्ट एंड द पोलन ग्रेन विच आर रिलीज फॉल ऑन द स्टिग्मा. दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड एज अ पोलिनेशन. पोलिनेशन इज ट्रांसफर ऑफ अ पोलन फ्रॉम अ मेल पार्ट ऑफ अ प्लांट टू अ फीमेल पार्ट ऑफ अ प्लांट लेटर एनेबलिंग फर्टिलाइजेशन एंड द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ सीड्स मोस्ट ऑफन बाय एनिमल्स और बीन. The pollen grains that release from the anther fall on the stigma of another flower, and this process is called as a pollination. Fertilization. The ovules or the egg cell in the ovary are fertilized by the pollen grain fallen on a stigma. This process is called as a fertilization. Seeds are formed from fertilized ovules where the ovary developed into a fruit. The fruit are juicy, plumpy, colored and aromatic structure that encloses seeds. It develops from a ripe ovary. They are very rich source of vitamin, minerals and fiber. Each fruit has its own specific characteristic. The variation in fruits are with the respect to their shape, color, taste, skin or shell, fleshy part and seeds etc. Fruits like cashew has its seeds outside the fruits. Fruits have many seeds like jackfruit and some fruits have single seeds like mango. Types of seeds. Dicots example is bean and monocot example is wheat. The seeds which get divided into two equal parts are called dicotyledonous seeds. Monocotyledonous seeds means the seeds which do not divide into two equal parts are called monocotyledonous seeds. Thank you.